can't see as well as we go up into these other little rooms.
His father's just stepped in. And I think that's where also he passed 1947.
That's why I've got 1947 from the 1942 that's on there.
Yeah.
Okay. His father wants recognition that he's here.
Yes. Harold. Harold. Get my name, Harold, name. Which is, what do you say, Stanley's father's name.
Sorry, I forgot your name, sorry.
Zara.
Quick, ask him how many entities are on this top balcony.
Six.
Right, okay. We'll all sit to
that. That's without regards, he's saying.
That's fine.
We'll make work with us now.
Yeah.
As we go along, when we go into these one room, these two little rooms here, if there's tables or chairs, you won't see them move, but it's not your eyes.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah,
that's
yeah,
what
yeah.
I found out here.
Okay.
Alright. Let's go along and tell them the name that you apologise for.
Okay.
What's he doing now? Who's doing that?
His father.
What's he doing that for? Is he
he washed his hands of the suit.
Right, okay then. So I've got to work with his dad to understand that he wants recognition then that he needs to talk to. They make a number, and that's why I'm here tonight, and that's why you're here tonight.
Right, why do I feel like the son and the father is frightening for the woman?
Okay, because that would have gone on. Okay.
I feel as though it's because father didn't like the way he treated women because he was the bigamist.
Yes.
And he didn't teach him to be like that.
And also, how many relations did he have on the same go? And I'll grab the hand up now.
We've got three on the paper already.
Okay.
We've got the names and everything.
Okay.
Just to clarify, Gary hasn't seen this paper.
Okay.
Okay. One. Was the vicar, okay, and there's a lady with a apron on. She's down in the kitchen, okay,
yeah.
Which we'll pick up on that as well later. And also the gentleman there, he came to me before. He tried to transfer me, and what you I was saying to him now is not the time and place.
Yeah.
But also what you're saying. Is that
he was the male
blooded male. That's all it was.
That's all it was.
And this is what he's doing now. That's all it was. That's all it was.
Very controlled.
And he understands.
But
understands.
That's not the way his dad taught him to be with women. Because he respected his wife an awful lot.
What I'm picking up now at the moment is his mannerism, his energy.
Is that
energy.
Supposed to be
played
backwards and forwards?
Which?
Yeah, that's
it's a trigger alarm.
What's his name again? She's not giving me his
Stanley.
Name.
Stanley.
Right.
My father's name.
Okay.
Harold.
Okay. Stanley. Just hold on. Stanley, you see me here before, haven't you? Tell this lady.
Yeah.
Okay.
What?
Don't go into.
He's spinning me around towards the energy now that he wants us to go into. We're going to go into the back room.
Right.
Has Dad gone off into the back room? Has Dad gone far away from me?
Yeah.
That's adjusting from. He understands why we're both here and what Dad's doing now is going. Okay, we'll have a compromise. Bite his tongue.
Yeah.
Okay, Dad's gone off into there. Dad's working things out. Dad's pacing up and down. I'm going, okay, I knew this day had come. This day's come.
Yeah.
That's what his dad's saying to me.
But Dad's sick of having the same conversation, to be honest.
I understand that. Keep giving what you're giving. Okay.
He feels as though he's said loads of things to his son.
It's not sunk in. It will sink in now because he's going to come into our realm of understanding his dad.
Yeah.
So I'm going to ask him generally. He's got to do the compromising towards his dad.
Yeah.
He's got to do the work.
Because it's like he's not forgiving his dad for telling them that.
But it's compromising, okay? Right, all right. as we go into this room, I'll try and work with one of you two lads, right? And I don't want it to be just about me, folks. I'll stand back in a minute or two. I'll always give what I'm given, and that's the way of work, okay? All right, and the same with yourself as well, but...
I was giving you March. When you said,
March. Did you see me the first time I came here with Mr. Jackson's group?
Alright. So we'll wait for tonight for 5 years. Alright. So
we'll be waiting for tonight for 5 years.
Alright. Okay. See, that was meant to come.
You
look
alright
there,
Michael.
Okay, where we're heading into now is the first room on the Ouija board.
Okay, what would you ask the two young lads? Just the two young lads are coming here for us.
Nate, I'm pacing off.
All I want you to do is think of
infrared.
An energy spirit will just come in and around you. So if you stand there, just there. Alright, forget your name, Stephen.
Yeah.
Ash, okay. What I want you to think of is a keg of beer and a tap at your toe. Let the beer out of everything that's come in your mind today. Just empty it out.
Mm.
Okay? So can't remember anything today. I'm not putting it in a chance. Spirit's going to come in and work around you. It will work with one or two of you. If it doesn't work, it'll work at some point along the night. So all today's thought, just let a keg of beer come out your toes. Same with yourself. Just relax your energy. Okay? I'm not putting it in a trance. I'm just trying to balance it out. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Master guide. Will someone work with Ash? Or Stephen tonight, that's close and behind. The gentleman's father, what's his name again?
Harold.
Harold, have you got him? Is Harold with you?
I feel like I'm banging my head against
right.
The brick
Harold,
door.
Thank you. Stand up straight. Thank you, Harold. Thank you for coming from working with Gary. Ash, you stay with me, stay in the energy, you might get a link. Right, okay,
whoa.
Okay, just relax. Be relaxed. There's nothing. All it is at this moment in time. Ask him to show you the vision.
Okay.
Harold again.
Yeah.
Harold, what it is, you're using Stephen's body. Don't jump in too quick, too soon. The frustration that Harold has got of all the years that he's been floating around, that energy. Right, talk to me now, Harold. Talk to me now, Harold. Use Stephen's voice box. What's the matter, Harold? Just talk to me. Talk to Gary. Good evening.
I'm really, really frustrated.
Talk to me, Harold. Take the calmness. Calm down. You're talking to Gary now. Calm down. We'll talk about your son in a second. What year is it, Harold? That's it. Count to 10. What year is it, Harold?
I don't know.
Okay, Harold, is your wife around? Yes or no?
No.
Okay, what was your wife's name?
Julie,
alright, okay. What year did Julie pass, Harold?
Just relax.
Balance in now to Stephen.
Wash.
Okay, Harold, let it go, Harold. I know. Stand up for me, Harold. Stay calm, Harold. Just stay calm, you with Gary. Head up high. Can you see all my friends here tonight?
Yes.
Hello. Could you introduce yourself for me, please?
Michael. Michael.
Sarah.
Hi, I'm Nikki.
Tony.
And I've got gentleman here, Ash, next to you as well. Are you okay, Ash? You still with Gary? Are you somebody else? Are you in trance, Ash? Yes or no? Okay, Harold. What can I do for you tonight, Harold? You want to be with your wife?
My wife.
You want your wife? What's your wife's name again?
Julia.
Ask Julia to come in. Come in around us. Come and join us, Julia. Harold, put your left hand out. There she is. There we go. Is she with you, yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. How old's Julia? Where is he going? You're going to dance? You're feeling happy now, Harold? All that frustration's gone. You're back to yourself now, Harold. Okay, what I want you to do is work with Gary tonight, and what I want you to do, Harold, we're going to forgive you, son, is just a full-blooded male, okay? Okay? Your son is just a full-blooded male. He's not your makeup, but he's still a good lad, and he's trying to work hard with the spirits here. All right, Julian has come a long, long way. How did she get here? Was she in a cart, or was she in a car?
Cart.
On a cart, okay. What colour's the horse?
Black.
Okay, is it parked up outside?
Yes.
Alright, okay. Do you see another spirit here, Harold?
Yes.
How many?
Six.
Six, just in this top deck?
Yes.
Would you like to come with me around the night?
Yes.
Okay, will you work with the crew here? Will you work with the other members of the public?
Yes.
Alright, okay. Could you show that you're using Stephen's body and energies now? Can you show Stephen an image of your time in his mind's eye? Stephen, are you with me, or are you Harold?
Me.
Well done. Okay, well just stay there.
That was...
Stay there. All I'm going to do, Harold, thank you for coming, because you just stepped out behind Stephen. Thank you for coming, and take his love, Julia, and your son's still here. Go off together, go and talk together, sort things out together. Thank you for coming, Stephen, well done. Who are you with, Ash? What's the gentleman's name? Is it male or female?
Male.
Okay, what, who is it?
I don't like him.
You don't like him? Is this the gentleman that's downstairs?
Yes.
Ask him to stand back.
Stand back.
Ash, you come back in the room. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mr. Gary's voice, Ash, come back in. That's the negative that's been in around you. You need a glass of water. Give me a cuddle. Alright.
That was horrid.
Okay. He's observing.
Yeah.
Okay. He's coming to observe what I'm about. Okay? Just a glass of water. Alright? Okay? It won't affect you. Okay?
That's the weirdest thing I've ever experienced in my life.
Right?
Yeah.
Did you see any visions?
No.
Okay?
Okay,
Steve. You want to be in trance there as well, by the way. He's just up behind you. Alright?
Woo!
Okay?
Come on, guys.
Can you two just explain that to the other lady and the gentleman? I'm sorry, I'm so sorry.
What it felt like?
I've had spirits come in and around you, work with your energies and balance themselves in.
The way I felt was almost as if like I wasn't in control of my body anymore. Like I was being used as a vessel. Like almost if like I was there but someone else was talking through me. That's how I felt. And but like I could feel him.
Mm-hmm.
But I could feel her as well.
Taller, bigger, taller, wider, fatter,
bigger. Taller than me. I felt like I was being stretched and
so whatnot. If his son was a very, very big person, was his dad about the same size as him?
Yeah.
I keep forgetting your name, sir. So you can understand. Alright. Out of 10, what's the experience?
One.
Out of 10, what was the experience?
It was amazing. It was amazing. Just never felt anything.
Okay. The people that took pictures, just shout flash for us, okay?
Okay.
And no disrespect. All it is he might need to adjust his own eyes, either in the spirit or in Stephen, depending on which way you're leveling.
Was this actually flashing?
I don't know. No, but all it is,
this is
gives
on night mode, so I don't know. Sometimes
that's fine. It just gives in time. That's fine.
I'm going to try it now.
Okay.
See, because
well,
it takes a
quite
long the process.
Right. He hasn't gone fully into you, mister, because he wouldn't let him.
No,
okay.
No. But he was getting some healing as well.
Okay, that's a good
one. You're going to transport.
You need flat water. I'll go down and see a bit more.
It doesn't like you. It doesn't like you.
Okay. He's not in your energy in your aura now. Head up. Ash.
You didn't like it.
Head up. Why didn't you like it?
I don't know.
Because we're on a level above him.
Yeah.
Okay. Did he see me directly? Or was he deflected to Madden?
He see both.
Okay. He understands that I'm a light worker.
Yeah.
Right. Do you want me to go and get you a glass of water, sir?
Yeah, please.
Right. Okay, then, but do you want a glass of water?
I'm okay, thank you.
All right, okay. I'll let you, let Nicky take that bed over now. I'm going to get you a glass of water.
All right. You
want
that? Yeah, I'll sound like you.
And I don't, didn't mean to wish to go in too quick too soon, but that needed to be sorted.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, because them three have gone off now, the with the admin and his wife, with the son. Right. Okay.
Really?
Yeah. Do you remember banging the table?
No.
Just said when you
I remember the chairs, but it's like...
Check thee, you'll have bruises.
You
want
if
to
you breathe there tomorrow...
You'll never.
Really?
Yeah.
You
okay.
Really bump the table.
I've been in Hack Green, and I had a male, like, energy that was a key fit gentleman. In the army or whatever the forces, and I had them doing star jumps. They make them out, and that's why I'm here tonight, and that's why you're here tonight.
Why do I feel like the son and the father is quite an influence?
Okay, because that would have gone on. Okay.
I feel as though it's because. Father didn't like the way he treated women
yes.
because
yes.
he was the bigamist.
Yes.
And he didn't teach him to be like that.
And also, how many relations did he have on the same go? And I'll put the
three.
Hand up now.
We got three on the paper
yeah,
already.
Okay.
We've all got
right.
their names and everything.
Okay.
Just to
one.
Clarify, Gary hasn't seen this paper.
1947.
I got 1942.
His father's just stepped in. And I think that's when also he passed 1947.
That's why I got 1947 from the 1942 was on.
Okay.
Okay. One was the vicar. Okay. And there's a lady with a apron on. She's down in the kitchen, okay,
yeah.
Yes.
Which we'll pick up on that as well later. And also the gentleman there, he came to me before, he tried to transfer me, and what I was saying to him, now is now not the time and place.
Yeah.
But also what he's saying is that
he
was the male-blooded male. That's all it was. That's all it was.
His
table is up here. You don't see them move, but it's not your eyes.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
what I found out here.
Okay.
Right. Let's go along and tell them that you're going to apologize.
Okay.
Right.
Okay.
What's he doing now? Who's doing that?
His father.
What's he doing that for? Is he
counting? He washed his hands of his son.
Right, okay then. So I've got to work with his dad to understand that he wants recognition then that he needs to talk then.
Yeah.
His father wants recognition that he's here.
Yes, yes.
That's without regards, he's saying.
That's fine.
We'll lay work with us now.
Yeah.
As we go along, when we go into these one of these two little rooms here,